Renowned psychiatrist Dr. Thomas Burchard had been missing for 3 days when his body was found in the trunk of an abandoned BMW in the desert outside of Las Vegas. Judy Earp, his girlfriend of 17 years, was back at their home in California and sensed the doctor was in trouble.
I told him repeatedly that these are not, you know, the kind of people you want to be associating with.
Judy was worried about this woman, 25-year-old Playboy and MAXIM model Kelsey Turner. Judy says Kelsey was extorting money from Dr. Burchard.
About $300,000 that I know about, and possibly more.
Burchard had a history of helping others and engaging with young, attractive girls he met online, like Kelsey. That's according to his friend, who did not want to be identified when he was interviewed by KSBW.
These women were just like an escape for him to have somewhere to go. He told me he met Kelsey on a website and met up with her, and they talked and they went and had dinner a few times.
Dr. Burchard's friend says the psychiatrist started spending time and money on Kelsey, even renting this condo in Salinas, California for Kelsey and her mother to live along with Kelsey's child. Even after Dr. Burchard stopped paying the rent and Kelsey moved to Vegas, the two did keep in contact, and shortly before the murder, Kelsey reached out to the doctor, according to his friend.
He says, seems that Kelsey's having some trouble with her boyfriend out there in Vegas. He's hitting her, he's abusing her, and she has no money, nowhere to go, and I feel partly responsible for this.
Court documents show that Kelsey Turner was, in fact, reported as the victim in a domestic violence case less than a month before the doctor's murder. Dr. Burchard went to Vegas to see Kelsey, calling his girlfriend Judy only after he had arrived, saying he was spending the weekend and would be back on Monday.
I warned him on Saturday when he was there that, you know, maybe you ought not wait till Monday to come home. Maybe you ought to just come home on the next flight.
After missing his flight and not responding to calls and texts, Judy called Las Vegas police. Dr. Burchard's body was found near Lake Mead, about 25 miles outside Vegas.
The actual incident occurred at a residence in the Las Vegas Valley, and then the body was found out by the lake.
This is the Las Vegas home where Kelsey and her boyfriend Jon Kennison were living, and where investigators believe Dr. Burchard was murdered. Kelsey's roommate, Diana Pena, told a grand jury that Kennison attacked Dr. Burchard with a baseball bat, and that after the initial attack, Kelsey insisted that her boyfriend knock him out. Pena also testified that the attack left Kennison covered in blood. According to arrest warrants, police recovered a bag from the Rio Hotel. It's where prosecutors say Turner, Kennison, and Pena fled to after the murder. Inside that bag, investigators found sheets of paper ripped from Dr. Burchard's notebook that contained his banking information and passwords.
Additional information has come to light.
Kelsey Turner was arrested in California 3 weeks after police recovered Burchard's body. Her extradition was delayed after it was determined that she was pregnant. She has since given birth to a girl while in custody. Her boyfriend, Jon Kennison, was arrested a few weeks later in Las Vegas. Both are facing murder charges. Kelsey's roommate, Diana Pena, pleaded guilty to accessory to murder and is expected to testify at their trials.